I'm great. You're having a wonderful day. So I want to get, can you say hi?
Hi.
Wanted to get your mind thinking, get your mind set for next week, next Monday. I believe that date is the 19th. The 19th. I want to get your mind set. I'm going to do a 21-day challenge. I would like for you to do a 21-day challenge with PT. And I want to challenge you in your time, setting a time of prayer, a time that you set every for 21 days to pray. Second thing is set time to do some type of exercise. That means you can walk in the neighborhood, go to the gym, whatever you need to do, set a time to make sure you are doing the proper things to take care of your health. In these 21-day challenges, I want to challenge you on what you're eating, what you're putting in your system, being careful what you eat. So even cut back your sugar, your dairy, some things that you just know I need to cut back on. You make those decisions. And then find some scriptures, add it to your life, spend time with your family. So I wanted some areas that you need habits to be broken. You know, I want you to go before the Lord in prayer for 21 days and challenge yourself. You know what? I'm going to cut back doing this. It's been affecting me some type of way. So I want to challenge you in this area. We're going to start Monday and love for you to be a part of that. And let's go for it. Let's do it. And then I will also do a devotion for 21 days, focusing on making some changes, challenges, speaking the word of God, confessing and declaring, decreeing, and all those good stuff. All right. So are you up for the challenge?
Sure.
All right, y'all. Hey, this conversation with PT. Let's do it, y'all. Let's start Monday, July 19th. You set the time of your time of prayer. You set the time of you doing some type of exercise every day. You set the time of what habits you want to see happen, break. You set what you're going to eat, some things you're going to change, some habits you want to break, and spend some time in God's word. All right? God bless you. Talk with you soon.